I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tony, what's wrong? Your tooth hurts? Is it gonna fall off? Do you know about the tooth fairy? Oh boy, if your tooth falls off, you can put it under your pillow and then you can get money in exchange. Tony, are you okay? Your tooth fell out? Well, make sure to put it under your pillow so the tooth fairy can give you money, okay? So Tony, how do you feel when your tooth fell out? You're gonna get some bang, huh?
Good morning, Torah Nation. Here are your weekly announcements. We continue Battle of the Classes for 2024 this week. Today's dress-up day was Tooth Fairy, that's Fairy Pink versus PJs. Make sure you get points for dress-up. Tomorrow for Thursday is G.I. Joe versus Moana, that's Camo versus Tropical. Friday, April 12th will be Dwayne the Rock Johnson Day. Dress in your class theme or wear your Battle of the Classes 2024 shirt. Class of 2024 is Fast and the Furious, 25 is The Game Plan, 26 is Moana, and 27 is The Tooth Fairy. Staff, don't forget, your theme is Jumanji. Our Battle of the Classes hallway competition kicked off this Monday. Hallway decor will be up through today, April 10th. Be sure to stop by the C Building to check out our class displays and cast your vote. If you have extra time during your class period, teachers, feel free to bring your classes through to check it out.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning, my veins, my culture banging.
The hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome.
Prom tickets are still on sale. An Evening in Athens 2024 are now available for $45 for an individual ticket and $80 for a couple. Prom 2024 will take place Saturday, May 11th from 7 to 10 p.m. at Birdstone Winery in Madeira. Toro Senior Athletes, it is that time of year again when we select our Toro Athlete of the Year and Matilda Torres Athlete of the Year. The application must be turned in by April 26th at 4 p.m. You will need to fill out all information and also include an essay explaining why you should win one of these awards. Once a decision is made on who won these awards, they will be invited to the Athletics End of the Year Award Recognition Night on May 16th in the gym. Good luck to all, and as always, horns up.
Where the person's first plan is to become pro.
Oh my God.
Wow.
They don't think that anything would get in the way. Life hits you with an unexpected curveball. One that you least expect.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my
one has to adjust.
Strange, I change
no!
CSF members, there will be a CSF general meeting on Thursday, April 11th in B103. See you there. If you have an overdue book, please come to the library to either return it or renew it for another 3 weeks. If you cannot get to the library, email Mrs. Thorson and she can renew your book for you. Fines for lost books will be entered into Aries starting the week of April 22nd. Seniors, if you want to avoid fines and the LOP list this spring, return your overdue books or library books from previous years. Contact Mrs. Thorson or Ms. Herrera if you have any questions or want to check your library account. Friendly reminder to all students of the food pantry we have on site. We urge all students who could benefit from the student pantry to utilize this resource and seek help when needed. If your family is experiencing hardship or could use food assistance, please contact your counselor, student advocate, or our child welfare and attendance liaison. If you prefer to request food items personally, be on the lookout for the food pantry flyer in your email. Click on the link or use the QR code, complete and submit the Google form, and our child welfare and attendance liaison will work with you to get the food items to your family. Please remember, all requests will be kept confidential. Did you miss 4.0 night but still want your reward? See Mr. Speed in the activities office next to C102 this week to pick up your award. Attention current sophomores and juniors, we are in the process of recruiting students to apply for the position of MUSD Student Board Member for the 2024-2025 school year. As a student board member, you will have the opportunity to represent student voice at the district level, serving on the MUSD Board of Trustees and providing feedback on the interests, concerns, and needs of the THS students. If you are interested in applying, check your email for details. Questions? Contact Mr. Speed at briansspeed@madeirausd.org. Have a wonderful day, and go Toros!
Our mission at Torres High is to
inspire responsible college and career-ready citizens
who value the importance of academics and personal achievements
so that they become productive members of our community.
Our vision at Toros High is that
students and staff alike will espouse the We Are Toros beliefs.
Trustworthy, optimistic, resilient, open-minded, and selfless.